Hey, what's up, folks? This is Henry.
Hi, this is Flora.
So Flora has been a subscriber to our channel for quite long, and she usually asks me some questions about video creation, which I think represents our most common and most frequent questions you guys have. So here I invite her to the show. So Flora, what are some questions on your mind recently that you didn't have a chance to put in the comments yet?
Well, I usually need to record screen for gaming and video tutorials, but there are tons of screen recorders on the market. I don't know which one to choose. Could you recommend some for me?
Sure. So what are some key factors that matter to you?
I need a free one without watermark. Easy to use. Can record both screen and webcam. And some simple editing options would be a plus.
You know what? I did have some research and some head-to-head comparison on screen recorders, and eventually, I've concluded 6 best free screencasting tools.
Really?
You bet! Let's check it out!
Number 6. Ezvid Video Maker. Ezvid lets you record at zero cost for up to 45 minutes and no watermark. It is really simple interface and capable to record webcam and audio. The biggest highlight of this software is on-screen drawing, which you can use to highlight details on your screen pretty conveniently. When you finish recording, you can upload the video to YouTube with one click. Some of the downsides are you can't record for more than 45 minutes, and limited editing features do not let you edit sound like mute, detach, or denoise. And it only works on Windows. Additionally, when you finish recording, uploading to YouTube is the only option. You can't save it as a video file. So, if you just need to record the screen and upload it to YouTube at ease, Ezvid is a good choice. Number 5. Monosnap. Monosnap doesn't limit your recording time. It also comes with on-screen drawing, and you can export the video in MP4 or easily upload to web. Moreover, there's a snapshot feature which enables annotation, so you can use it as a screen capture tool as well. The cons? You can't record full screen because of the black border that covers some space on your screen. So, if you just need to record a certain area without editing the video, consider Monosnap. Number 4. Camstudio. Camstudio is another famous free screen recorder on Windows. It is really simple interface and record screen, webcam, and audio in decent quality. However, it doesn't have editing tools or customizable recording options, and you can only export in .swf and .avi, not in widely used MP4. If video quality is your priority and editing is not necessary, Camstudio is recommended. Number 3. Quicktime. If you use a Mac, you have a video player as well as a screen recorder called Quicktime right in your launchpad. It's absolutely free and pretty easy to use with some simple editing options. A distinguished feature is that you can record iOS device like iPhone or iPad with it. However, the downsides are it can't record system audio unless you use some third-party tools, and the exported video files are in huge size. Number 2. Filmora. Just so you know, if you record screen in Filmora, it's completely free. No time limit and no watermark. The pros are, you have the choice to record full screen, a certain area, or even target window of a program. In addition, there are numerous great options like setting FPS from 12 up to 30, automatic stopping after a period of time you set, and 4 colors of mouse click effect. The video will be saved as MP4 format. And most importantly, there are powerful editing features, countless fancy templates, effects, and lifelong free upgrades available for paid users. If you're not willing to pay $60 for the license, you can also export the screencast from Filmora and edit in another video editor. Though you can't record screen and webcam simultaneously, but they are working on it, and soon, this feature will be updated and you can record game in good quality as well. Number 1. Open Broadcast Software, or OBS. The well-known OBS is too powerful to be a free recorder. You can use this software on Windows, Mac, and even Linux. Since the FPS can be set up to 60, you can record the video with awesome visual and audio quality. Also, you can record multiple sources at the same time. And if you are a hardcore gamer, you can even stream with it. The video can be exported in FLV or MP4, and size is quite small. However, it doesn't come with many editing features, and it's not easy to use. You need patience and learning curve to get the best out of it.
Alright, so these are the free screen recorders I recommend. Did I answer your question?
Yes, thank you very much, Henry.
And do you have more questions?
Could I come to more of your shows?
Sure, You're always welcome. And if you guys have any questions about video creations, always feel free to leave us a comment. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. See you around.
See you.
This looks so real that you won't even notice this video. And we'll start playing the video by hitting the space button on this Bluetooth keyboard.